Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Sweden. Think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Koke. He's the kind of midfield player who can do a bit of everything. He's got wonderful technical ability, but also boundless energy and enthusiasm. If things start drifting away from this team at any point, they can rely on him to take things by the scruff of the neck and get them right back into it.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. Thiago. Oh, some tackle that. Rodri. Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul. It's not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking. Sergio Ramos, he has a pop! Big moment! Massive goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Okay, he is fouled. Oh, that's nice. Out to the left it goes. Oh, he's found him in space. Chooses to cut. Hits one! Oh, the ball's come loose. Oh, real danger here. Big chance! He scores! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by failing to move one way and then readjusting back. Control tricky.
Spain take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more.
He's had a goal! He's scored! With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Forsberg.
He spotted the run and played him through.
Isak.
There's the shot! Goal! They have done it! They have their equaliser! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Crisp hit, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Sides a bit too casual in possession. He's gone for it! And we hit half time.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can have more goals.
And it's Koke. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Going through. Tries a shot! And the finish! They scored! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Olsen did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
That's just great play, Peter. A textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Going for goal! Oh, what a hit! What a hit! That is a gem! An absolute gem! With so little time left, grandstand finish!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned. That he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Claesson. seen enough. Spain have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it. Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizeable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.